गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास सिक्स थी, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल विल बी फाइन एट योर होम। इन द प्रीवियस टू क्लासेस आई हैव टॉट यू योर फर्स्ट चैप्टर, दैट इज ट्राई एंड ट्राई अगेन। दिस इज अ सिंपल, थॉटफुल एंड मोरलाइजिंग पोएम। इन दिस पोएम द पोएट स्ट्रेसेस अपॉन doing a task again and again until you get success. The poet is trying to teach us the path that the life is not simple and we should adopt optimistic attitude towards failure. That is, we should not give up if we get fail. We should try and try again until we achieve our aim. In the last two classes, I have taught you that you should pay attention. The poet wants to say that in the first paragraph that we should pay attention to the lesson that if we at first we do not achieve the desired aim, we should try and try again. If we continue to try again, even if we face difficulty, it will show our courage and we successfully overcome if we do not give up and we continue to try and try again. Now, in the third paragraph, the poet wants to say that if we tried once or twice and we get fail, and even after that if one try and try again to achieve his goal, it will make him superior. In the fourth paragraph, the poet wants to say that it is not shameful if we do not succeed in achieving our aim, because we make our efforts. Then what should we do in that case? We should try and try again to achieve our aim. Now today I will teach you the next two paragraph, that is, if you find your task is hard, time will bring you your reward, try and try again. If you find that your task is very hard, whatever your aim, it is very hard to achieve that aim, and if you try and try again, then after some time you will get succeed in achieving your aim. In the last paragraph, all that other folk can do, why with patience should not you? Only keep this rule in view, try and try again. In the last paragraph, the poet wants to say that like the other folks, folk is the saying that comes through years. Like in the folks, everyone get success with patience, they try, then why should not you get success in achieving your aim if you try and try again with patience? You should follow this rule and you will get success in achieving your aim. Now you have to write all your exercise in your rough copy, and all your homework will be checked when school will reopen. Thank you.